Today, I am asking all Americans, I'm asking every Democrat, I'm asking every Independent, I'm asking a lot of Republicans to come together in this campaign to support your candidacy, which I endorse, to make certain that we defeat somebody who I believe, and I'm speaking just for myself now, is the most dangerous president in the modern history of this country. A president, and you made this point, who downplayed this pandemic, who ignored the advice that some of his people were giving him, who has not used the Defense Production Act early on so that we could produce the masks, the gowns, the gloves, the ventilators that our medical personnel desperately need, who today, because I understand that is threatening to fire Dr. Fauci, who has been an unbelievable, I mean, it is, who has been day after day the voice of science to the American people, trying to explain how we go forward in this crisis. And he's threatening to fire him. So to me, for all of those reasons and so many more, a president who doesn't, apparently has never read the Constitution of the United States, who believes he's above the law, a president who lies all of the time, a president who has at least shown me that he is a racist and a sexist and a homophobe and a xenophobe and a religious bigot. I mean, for all of those reasons or more, we've got to make Trump a one-term president, and we need you in the White House. So I will do all that I can to see that that happens, Joe. And I know that there is an enormous responsibility on your shoulders right now. And it's imperative that all of us work together to do what has to be done, not only in this moment, but beyond this moment, in the future of this country.